We're going to get started. Welcome to the inaugural New Jersey Walk With Us to Cure Lupus Walkathon.
Goals of ALR are goals that I would set for myself. I've always felt like I should be involved with the Lupus organization, so it just kind of all came together.
There's not much awareness out there, and spreading it through a grassroots effort is what this is all about, and it's incredible what we've seen in 1 year.
And then a hero comes along with the strength to carry on, and you cast your fears aside.
This is a huge day because this is symbolic of what the Alliance for Lupus Research is going to do.
What is exciting is to see everybody here today that will be raising all the money that we're going to put 100% towards lupus research.
It's like, thank God. Thank God. I mean, I went for many, many years. I didn't find out I had lupus until 6 years ago, and I've had it basically all my life and thought I was crazy because I had all kinds of weird things happen. So I'm so happy someone's finally working on this.
Lupus is a disease that affects African Americans more commonly than almost any other racial or ethnic group. And the hard part about this disease is that it affects every part of your body.
My husband died a year ago from lupus, and I volunteered my time to be part of the committee, and I'm really excited to be here today.
My team, catch me if you can, there's about 58 of us here today.
We had 86 walkers.
Our team is made up basically of the teachers from our school and the kids from our school.
Well, you're not sure yet. I have 90 people on my team. Perry has
about 60. Driving here, I had $1,000. I'm hoping for at least six.
We think it'll be about $15,000.
I've already raised $30,000 today for Team Chaz. That's my husband's name.
My kids are volunteering. I'm so proud of them. They're like 12 years old, and here they are getting up early today, and they're running all the children's games, tattoos, hula hoop contests, beanbag contest, parachutes. I'm just really proud of Lakeside School.
We fielded a huge team. There's probably at least 300 people that are representing Robert Wood Johnson University Hospital. And they're here because they know how important it is to support this cause.
100 cents of the dollar goes to research. And the board members, like myself, fund all the operating costs. So the donor should feel very good about what's happening.
It's amazing to look out and see so many individuals with one common goal gathering here today, and that, of course, is to help find the cure for lupus.
I truly believe today marks a milestone with lupus awareness and lupus research.
In 10 years, with your continued fundraising efforts, we will discover new and exciting ways to prevent, treat, and ultimately cure lupus.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Everybody have fun and walk and enjoy the day.
It's a long road, and you face the world alone. No one reaches out.
You know what? There was a lot of energy here, a lot of fun. I saw thousands of people really having a great time and doing good having a great time.
Come together. I can't believe all the people here. I can't believe this weather and all the people are here.
And you finally see the truth that a hero lies in you.
This is a huge day for the million plus women who have lupus. It means there's hope for them, that there's a cure, a treatment, or prevention down the line, because we're going to raise a significant amount of money both today and in events like this across the country.
If we could get our hands around it and make it better for individuals with this disease, we'd improve the quality of life for millions and millions of people.
It just
means so much to know that we're trying, not just for today to find a cure, but for people in the future that may be diagnosed with this. Of the proceeds going to find a cure for lupus research. That's what my husband was hoping for, and I hope I see it in my lifetime, and I know he wanted to see it, but it just didn't get here quick enough.
It's an insidious disease, and we really do have to find a cure.
I think there's a lot of energy in this stadium right now. I think it's really powerful, and I think it's going to draw people back year after year.
With your help, we can and we will find a way to prevent, treat, and cure this disease. So thank you very much.